Take care now.
Geralt! Good.
Need some. Take care now. Come on.
Folk don't object to your war.
Right, give me the coin. Tails will clean the shit out of tonight. Who's that watching to me? Gonna tell us where your coin is?
Ever heard of preventive arse whooping?
The King of the Wild Hunt lay defeated. As to Ciri with her exceptional gift, her story was hardly done. The sorceresses helped the Witcher determine that Ciri and Avalach were somewhere on Unvik. Geralt and Yennefer set out to find them. Eredin's last words proved a lie. Avalach and Ciri had gone together, he as her mentor, to a portal that had opened within Tor Gavalka, Falcon's Tower. Ciri entered the tower, prepared to use her powers to end a danger once and for all, to save all worlds from eradication in the grip of the White Frost.
Master Ort.
Probably got held back.
You're late.
Soldiers.
Blocking the roads, I know. No matter. You have it?
As agreed. 38.5-inch blade. Weight, just under 40 ounces. Silver-plated siderite steel core. Glyphs and runes both the length of the blade and on the hilt.
Beautiful.
Been in this trade for 3 decades. Only the best swordsman of the calling for my wares. When I say no Witcher has, or ever had a better weapon. You ought to trust me.
Reputation precedes you, Master Hort. I'd never doubt you.
The inscription, as you asked.
Zirael. Swallow.
Classic Elder Speech runes. No styling. Simple and precise.
May I?
It is yours. If you'd like to test it, have my lackeys put out a training dummy.
Mm-hmm. Your payment. Gems only, as requested.
If you've an eye out for work, heard a Striggers prowling the Maribor Forest.
Thanks. Need to visit the tavern first, but after, who knows?
Good luck in the path, Witcher.
Quality wares alone here. No rusty scrap.
Master Witcher, over here. Plenty of blades to try, if it's your will.
Good day to you. Good day.
Wish to enlist, Nordling?
I have my eye on you, Nordling.
What do you want?
And protector. The noble Lord Dagbold assumes his lands to rule with grace and justice. Debts, burdens, and encumbrances owed to any other.
Is it done?
Yes.
Did he believe you?
I have no idea.
For the cockatrice. And we've a new contract. It won't pay much, but I think it worth the toil.
You've been busy. yours.
A witch's sword. Swallow. Ooh, beautiful. May I?
Not here. You'll have ample opportunity soon enough, Witcher.
Let's try it out then.
The Third Northern War ended. The invader from the south achieved complete victory. Robbed of Radovid's tactical genius, the northern realms could not withstand Ymir's countless legions. Black banners appeared over Novigrad and all Redania. Weary of rebel raids, Ymir Var-Emrys conceded, restoring Temeria as a realm in liege to the Empire. When the guerrillas laid down their arms, the Emperor shifted his forces to other fronts. Through Nilfgaard's victory, Temerians got their country back, and history once again proved a consummate trickster. Having dealt with Radovid, Ymir of Var-Emrys did the same with enemies domestic. The Emperor's loyal spies named all who had conspired against him, traitors, soldiers, and aristocrats alike. Though their mutiny had only been a murky plan, the Emperor showed no mercy, as was his wont. While the continent bled engulfed by war, Skellige bloomed under Cerys's enlightened rule. Unlike those who had come before her, the young queen did not raid foreign shores, looking instead to her people, tending to her land. The island-bound nation prospered, though its fangs of yore were dulled. Cirilla, Fiona, Ellen, Rhiannon, heir to Nilfgaard's throne, chose the life of a witcher on the path. Geralt taught her all he knew, every skill he possessed, then each set off on their own. Soon, word of the ashen-haired witcheress had spread throughout the north, from the Yoruga to the mountains of Kovir. And what of Geralt, you might ask? Well, he continued on as before, giving hand to mouth, job to job, on the road, ever coinless. We would meet at times over a glass of strong drink to talk about the old days and speculate what could have, would have, might have been.